please sent for me?
Jeffrey is part of the average men who have low testosterone. He doesn't even realize what he's doing to his body. Sugar, fapping, late nights. Jeffrey lives exactly the opposite of how a man should.